So a couple of days ago, I had a couple of requests. I already uploaded Cyber Threat. He wanted VR, like pirate. And this other guy says he wants that one too, and detached, and home. So for the first two games, you only need Steam Launcher, Smart Steam Launcher, and you want to add the game. There's the home one, which is this one. And here's the Steam ID. You add that, and then you right click and hit launch. And then you need to have Steam VR open, obviously.
Häpnadsväckande.
One is basically the same way as just home or what is it called? The horror game, like a pirate. There it is. So launch that. I haven't played any of these games yet, so this is my first time playing any of them. Thank you. So the last game is a little bit more confusing because it won't launch with Steam emulator, so I can show you right here.